is what I always wanna be.
I like it when a girl gets crazy in bed. Don't mess with a bitch who's crazy in the head.
You do. You don't wanna be crazy. And you don't. You do wanna be crazy. To clarify, yes, no, I'm not crazy. We hope this helps.
I've got my head in the clouds, 'cause that's where heaven is. No longer stuck in the muck on the ground. I figured out how to live. It's with my head in the clouds. Got no cares anymore. No obligations are holding me down. That's what religion is for.
Anything you want to confess, my son?
Not anymore, priest me.
Reality was getting so complicated. All the drama was getting insane. But now I've given my life to Mr. Jesus Christ, so I'm speeding down the carpool lane. God's my easy pass. I've got my head in the clouds, blessed with a permanent smile. I feel just like little baby Moses on the day he was found on denial. It is just a river in Egypt. I was almost toast, but now I got the Holy Ghost.
Pew!
Did someone say Holy Ghost?
Whoa, that's what you look like?
It's what you think I look like. Now let's dance!
Yeah!
To lunch with Casper.
My puzzle is solved, 'cause I'm absolved. My life will be splendid now that I've transcended. When things get scary, just say 10 Hail Marys. I'm tearing off my shroud with my head in the clouds.
I've wanted to be bad.
To be bad, to be bad, to be bad.
But whenever I tried, the result was always sad.
So sad, so pathetic, weak and sad.
However, now I know a certain beau who doesn't worry about what's decent or right.
That's you.
Yeah, I got that.
So how about now you teach me how to be ruthless and cruel? Yeah, I'm ready tonight. So strip away my conscience, peel away my values, rip off my compassion with your teeth, pound away my morals, spank off all my kindness, expose the dormant bitch that lies beneath. You devil, lead me to the dark side like a lamb to the slaughter. Then do me in a hot tub filled with evil instead of water. Let's make war, not love, all night and day. It's hot here in hell, so strip it all away. Stop hitting yourself. Yeah, baby, you're a soul-sucking corporate piece of trash who only cares about sex, lies, and cash. So tell me about your sins and shock me with their lewdness. Let me be your pupil, let me choke on your cocksuredness.
Innuendo!
Strip away my conscience, tear away my Jew guilt, kiss around my sense of right and wrong, but not on it, it's sensitive. Baby, it's such foreplay when you slither like a moray. It's worth the discomfort of my thong. You're like Professor Snape in his sad dungeon with his potions, 'cause somehow you don't have that sucky thing called emotions. 50 shades of morally gray, and thongs are so uncomfortable, so strip it all away. Strip it all away. Strip it all away. Strip it all away.
just up my butt.
Such profound humiliation. Such all-consuming shame. The buzzing from the bathroom has finally been explained. That was no electric toothbrush, no facial scrub device. And now I finally know the meaning of the words, team. That was nice. We used two different positions every other Sunday night. All her writhing, moaning, sighing. I thought I was doing it right. But as I drifted off to slumber, thinking I had brought her joy, she would slink off to that bathroom with that blasted plastic toy. Oh, the buzzing, cursed buzzing, that damn incessant hum. I used to think I was a hero. From the bathroom tells the lie that we both live. What is pleasure but a union, when with one soul another joins? Yet I'm haunted by the buzzing from the bathroom, like tinnitus of the loins.
After everything you made me do that you didn't ask for, you pay me back with rejection, pain, and loss. After everything you made me do that you didn't ask for, I'm the one who should be up there on that cross.
You wanna know all the things I've done for you?
I moved here for you, 'cause that day in New York on the street you led me on. I whored myself out at Beans' house just to find out where you'd gone. I had to clog my garbage disposal when you ignored my calls. I watched you have sex with Anna while I was hiding in a bathroom stall. I also watched you have sex during a poop attack on Thanksgiving. I now associate toilets with heartbreak. Welcome to the hell I'm living. When you asked Valencia to move in, I was such a mess. You can ask Paula, she saw it all from the camera on my dress. I ran over Anna's cat just because I had to know if she actually styled eyebrows or if she was dealing blow. I paid some chick $10,000 to take her wedding slot. That's how I moved our wedding up. And oh yeah, I almost forgot. You gave me that worthless proposal, and not even 2 weeks later, I made out with my boss when we got stuck